Alright, here we go. So, we're doing Jimmy Neutron Boy Genius for PlayStation 2 on the PCSX2 emulator. Going with a certain theme today because I'm, in about an hour and a half, I will be speaking to the creator of the Jimmy Neutron series, Mr. John A. Davis. So I'm really looking forward to doing a chat with him. But that beforehand, I will, play the Jimmy Neutron game for a little bit. Got my Kimberly Black going on. What the heck? I was just playing this the other day. Please excuse me for one moment. Let's try this. Maybe try not skipping the commercial, I have no idea. I've seen all this original footage that they used that wasn't in the movie. That's pretty cool. Let's see if I can actually finish this game with this, maybe. Again. How long was this thing? Okay, wow, that was a long opening. And the app crashed. They might be the game or the app? I really have no idea. We'll try it one more time. And then I'll try a different Jimmy Neutron game. See if that doesn't get things working. So weird, I was just playing this the other day. Now it won't work. Is it the game or the emulator? So I have no idea yet. Hear the audio. try something else. Let me try Attack of the Twonkies. Just reset this app. It's still Jimmy Neutron regardless. Let's see if I can get that one to work instead. Because other than that, I really have no idea what just happened to the other game. I never had issues with it before. So weird. I was able to just use our game on my Mac side of things. I don't know why it's not booting up on Windows. Okay, the only Jimmy Neutron game I never played was the Game Boy games or the PC games. Let's check options. I don't really like hearing the music throughout the game. Turn vibration off. New game. So far, this is working.
Twonkis 3 is finally coming into range!
I love how much this looks like the...
To jump on different things throughout the game. If you press the X button once, you do a normal jump. Press it a second time when you are in the pickup. Jimmy, press the R1 button to bring up the inventor face. The inventor face has four categories: gizmos, inventions, super inventions, and blueprints. Gizmos require two objects. Inventions need three objects. Super inventions require four objects. Press the up or down directional buttons to change category, and press the X move across to the objects. Press the up or down directional buttons in each column to change available objects. Then press the X button to see if an invention can be created. If the pieces match up to create a new invention, it will be added to your inventory. You can see your current inventions in the hypercube. To access the hypercube, press a directional button. Once the hypercube is visible, use the directional buttons to scroll through your inventory. Select a gizmo or invention and press the X button to use it. Great job, Jimmy. Now explore the lab and follow me to see Goddard when you're ready.
My idea machine! What ideas do you have for me today? Super Chew Bubblegum! Guaranteed 1,000 chews! I like it!
available from your hypercube. Keep an eye out for more upgrade packs. Why don't you try them out now?
Object.
About questions, I guess.
You have found a blueprint, Jimmy. Blueprints are plans to show you how to create some inventions. Check your inventor face at any time to see your blueprints.
Stick to these plans, we can't go wrong.
Good work, Jimmy. You have now completed all the tasks that you will need after you leave the lab. I may come back to teach you some extra abilities at a later stage.
What I'm missing.
Object.
With this object, I could make an incredible super invention.
A gizmo piece. All right. Okay, time to go outside.
So, Jimmy, guess what? My folks said I could get a new pet as long as it doesn't set off my allergies.
That's great, girl.
Uh-huh. So, you want to come to the pet store and hold the animals up while I sniff them?
Sorry, girl. I have a date with Twonkus 3.
Twonkus 3?
Yep, it's a comet that is entering Earth's orbit in... Puke and Pluto! Gotta run! Twonkus 3 is entering Earth's orbit in an hour!
So, what'd I miss?
Oh, Jimmy's dating a comet and I have to go sniff animals.
And they say I'm the weird one.
Hey guys, got a blast!
I like to think I'm the weird one too.
Jimmy Neutron in blast off.
Wow, Goddard, this is a blast!
I
just so much fun.
Jimmy Neutron in Crater Capers.
Alright, so I'm gonna log off here for a little bit, and then I will come back at a later time to play.